Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at Zoometric. So, this is a little puzzle game that was released in January of 2018. It's developed by Paleno Games, and it's 0.98 euros on Steam. It is a mind-training minimalist design game that's chained to symmetry, so we have to fill the game board in a symmetric way by clicking on framed cells. So let's just see what this is all about. Okay, so apparently there's 66 levels. There's also over 1300 achievements, so it seems like it's a great game for achievement hunters. Clicking on frames. Okay, so I guess I just have to click on these. Ah, and that gave me 3 achievements. Wow, okay. I'm only allowed to click on these, or what? Wow, it gave me 6 achievements. Okay, I keep getting achievements. I'm not sure what this is all about. I've never played a game with this many achievements, and it seems like it's really for achievement hunters. I just keep having achievements popping up on my screen. Okay, so I want to do this and this and this one? No? Oh, I did this wrong, didn't I? There we go. Okay. Yep, yep, yep. And then you, right? And then all of these. And this. Okay, and achievements, I got just going. Okay, so you. Nice. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so something like that. Oh, that was wrong. Go away. This one. And those. And then we have you. This. Okay. Well, this is kind of a little bit relaxing, but it's also gonna be completed pretty fast, isn't it? And something like that, the new. Okay. And these two. Nice. Oh, no, this one. No. And there we go. I easily make some little mistakes, don't I? Yep. No. Okay. Yep, like that, and like that, and you. And there we go. Okay. And should we do one more? And then we have you. Two. Nice. Okay. Well, that was 10 levels. That was kind of, and then yeah, apparently there's 66 levels, but I think you guys have kind of have the idea now. And yeah, I just have achievements that keep coming in. 2, 3, 6, 1. They're all called click. And then they have different icons. X, Yeah. I don't know. Is this something people... I know people talk about achievements on this, but... why does it matter to have all these achievements? I don't even know what I'm getting the achievement for. But yeah, that's just my take on that. There might be some reason why people are doing this. I don't mind easy achievements, I just would like to know what I'm getting them for, but it seems like I'm just getting them for clicking on the screen, it seems. Like if I click here, is that gonna give me an achievement? Yes, I got an achievement. Ah, click. So I think it's probably every single click you do in the game that gives you an achievement. Okay, well, I just wanted to show you guys this little game here that I had in my library. So I'm just gonna have a little fun completing this tonight, I think. So thank you for watching, and yeah, as always, do take care and happy gaming!